talk about it Tuesday. Fellas, why do y'all try to change the appearance of a woman after y'all get into a situationship? Like, when you met her, you know, she had her contour, she had her hair was laid, you know, her outfit, she was killing it. And then now you in a situationship with them and, you know, it's, oh, you ain't gotta put on, I don't like when you wear makeup, baby, don't put on no makeup. Don't worry about your hair, just throw it up, you know. You know, I was killing it with my heels and my dress, you know, my little cleavage out or whatever. Now we go out, you want me to put on sweatpants and a hoodie. What is that? Obviously, you like what you saw when you met me, which is why you pursued me. But now that I'm with you, when we go out, you don't want, what is it? Is it insecurity in you that you don't want other people to look at me and want me? You should want that, right? I would think you should want other people to look at your wife or girlfriend or whatever. And I'm asking because I don't know, my husband ain't like that. My husband is very secure, and what made him jump out that car on me, that's what he want all the time. No matter where we at, where we go, we can sit at home and he want me, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's comfortable himself to allow me to be free in my expression of myself. And so I just don't understand why do y'all do that? Like, I just want to know. And listen, that's why it's called Talk About It Tuesday. I can't talk about myself. Like, don't watch the video and then just keep on going. Like, leave a comment. Let us know. Like, I want to know. People want to know. We want to know. Why do y'all do that?